people think this is what happened when Moses split the Red Sea. Watch this. This is what actually happened when Moses split the Red Sea. Moses did this by the power of God. If you believe God is powerful, type "God is powerful" in the comments and share this with someone.